seems to haul around that 3212 Falcon pretty easily, so looking forward to trying it out.